Stamford, Connecticut, Providence, Rhode Island, Route 128 westward, Back Bay, Boston, and the final stop, South Station, Boston. Today's train consists of 6 cars. All 6 cars are non-smoking. Smokers prohibited on board our train. The very last car in the back of our train, car number 1, is our first-class service. Directly in front of it, car number 2, is our quiet car, the car with the lights dimmed. Cell phone usage is not permitted in this car. Conversations must be kept to whisper level. Cafe car is located in the middle of the train. We will make an announcement when the cafe car is open and ready for service. There are trash receptacles and bathrooms in every car. Also, passenger safety instruction booklet located in the seat backs in front of you. Conductors are coming to a train to scan tickets. Please have all tickets out. On behalf of the entire crew, we'd like to thank you for choosing SL Express for motor transportation, and we hope you have a great day. All tickets out, please.
Pardon me, sir. Cafe car attendant. So, the cafe car is open, serving at this time, accepting cash, credit card, debit cards, Google Pay, Apple Pay, etc.
something. You start right dancing.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, have your attention please. In a few minutes, we'll be arriving at station Stamford, Connecticut. Passengers detraining at Stamford, take the remaining time. Check the overhead luggage bin in your seat for your personal belongings. Watch your step detraining. Stamford, Connecticut, next stop.
Cleveland Stamford, Stamford Connecticut, next station stop. Please wall post lines. Watch step on the gap. Always take small shoulder by the hand. Stamford, Stamford Connecticut, W next. large silver button right next to the toilet. There's also, in the restroom, there are two red buttons. Now, these red buttons set off an alarm. In case of emergency, please do not hesitate to push one of these red buttons. Now, when you push this red button, the light goes on. If you hit this button in error, hit the button again, the light will go out. Please, at any time, if you need assistance, do not hesitate to push one of these emergency buttons. To hit the two red buttons. If you hit the red button in error, just push the button again, the light will go out. Otherwise, you will have a member of the crew banging on the door, making sure you're okay. Again, ladies and gentlemen, please do not hesitate to use these buttons if you need them. Otherwise, someone's gonna be knocking on your door. Thanks very much. Appreciate your cooperation.
Ladies and gentlemen, may I have your attention, please? In a few minutes, we'll be arriving at station Providence, Rhode Island. Passengers detraining in Providence, take the remaining time, check your overhead luggage bin and your seat for your personal belongings. Watch your step detrain. Providence, Rhode Island, next station stop.
Yeah, he just called me. That my phone was going off. Did you hear it? That was him calling.
Thank you.
and gentlemen, next station stop, Route 128. Please take the remaining time, check your overhead luggage bin, your seat for your personal belongings, watch your step in the train. Route 128, westward, next stop.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, I have attention please. In a few minutes, we'll be arriving Back Bay. Back Bay, Boston, next stop. Arriving, Back Bay, watch your step be training. Back Bay, watch your step be training. Ladies and gentlemen, in a few minutes we'll be arriving our final stop, South Station, Boston. Please take the remaining time, check your overhead luggage bin and your seat for your personal belongings. Watch your step be training. South Station, Boston, our final stop. Everyone must exit. On behalf of the entire crew, we'd like to thank you for choosing us at Propel Express as your mode of transportation, and we hope you have a great day. Once again, South Station, Boston, last stop.